Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather here on a Tuesday evening. It is a hot and steamy one. Humidity levels are through the roof, and that means we're not going to cool off much tonight. That heaviness out there really not going to change. Now, tomorrow, the 4th of July, we're going to enjoy sunshine and hot temperatures. The mugginess may be down just a notch. I think that there are some indications there's some slightly drier air that's going to push in, and we're not talking a big drop, but just a little bit to take the edge off. Still going to be hot. Still going to see temperatures either side of 90 degrees. Cold front, which triggered those showers and even some thunderstorms earlier, this continues to sag off to our south. Other than that, there's not a whole lot happening. So the hour-by-hour forecast features a whole lot of sunshine during the day tomorrow. And at the same time, we've got to keep an eye on this fog that's out over the coast. Sometimes it creeps into the islands and peninsulas, but other than that, it's not going to likely bother us. And also the lack of showers and thunderstorms tomorrow afternoon. 90 degrees in Portland, Sanford at 91, Freiburg again, you're in 95, and it's going to be muggy across inland areas, Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta, close to 90 degrees. If you're looking for a bit of relief, it's going to come in the form of a cold front. It won't arrive until Friday, but out ahead of it, we hang on to the mugginess. Behind it, we've got some dry, comfortable air coming in for the weekend, and temperatures this weekend are either side of 80 degrees. Have a happy and safe Independence Day.